complaints regarding the 2015 Oscar nominations for the 87th Academy Awards were summed up on Twitter with this hashtag, #OscarSoWhite. It was used in conjunction with photos of all the white males that were nominated, and even Best Director, where the black female director for Selma was snubbed. And it was also used to point to, in this infographic, the diversity gap in the Academy Awards, which we've seen before. But this time, it applies to a span of years and the fact that, among other things, take a look at this, 99% of the Best Actress nominees have been white. But what's most notable are the tweets. The Republicans are making them chairman of all the House Representatives committees. Oscar so white. That's the committee chair of the Republican Party. Campus after Ohio State win. When it rioted after a national championship, the news called it a reveler. Oscar so white. So they're attaching the Oscar racism, the other types of racism that we are regularly bombarded with in society. CBS News. Academy Award nominations spark Oscar so white backlash over lack of diversity. Cop Watch. Oscar so white. They nominated Staten Island District Attorney Donovan for Best Actor of New York's 11th Congressional District. Funny. And all of this, these other tweets, point to one fact, that this is a terrible signal for the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences. And if they don't take action soon, again, I predict a ratings low for the Academy Awards. Not an all-time low, but a low when compared to the uptick, the annual uptick that the Oscar ratings have enjoyed over the past 5 years prior to this point. This is horrible. Look at this. The Oscar nominations are really, really white, and Twitter noticed.